going to do for Anonymous today is going to be a little bit different. It's going to be a vlog. And today I am going to Petco. I'm going to get my Christmas tree. And it's my cat's anniversary. I got her a year ago today. So currently we're at Wells Fargo getting some cash. But we're on our way to Petco to get my cat a gift and to get some extra stuff that we need. It's raining outside. So we can't get our tree today. We have to get it to tomorrow. So insert it in the vlog. Okay, so what we got at Petco was this dog food for one of my dogs because he's really fat and he doesn't lose weight, so he's overweight for a dog his size. For my cat, she doesn't have one of these thing on a stick and like there's something on the end, like a caterpillar, and it has feathers at the end, balls, because she's never had one of these before, and it was only 99 cents for our dogs. I got 4 treats, one for each dog. It's like 4 treats, and I have a glazed little donut. I have a little strawberry cookie. I have a chocolate chip cookie and a Christmas cookie. And those all smelled really good. They had free cookies for the dogs. So I got one of these cookies. It's just like, it looks like a waffle kinda. And then I got a little cookie that has a paw. I got a little gingerbread man and a star. So I'm also gonna put that in there. Shampoo for our dog because he has really sensitive skin and it's always irritated. So we got this for him. So it's made with aloe. You cut a tree down, snowy mountains.
No, I just went to the
neighbor's
backyard.
I have a bunch of land. Yeah.
What
should you
do with
Mom?
Making a fire.
So I'm gonna give Autumn her gift. And we're going on our way to get a Christmas tree. Right now we're just cutting our tree and getting it all nice. We're gonna put ornaments on it and make it all pretty and put it in our living room after we're done cutting it.